We in America are immigrants, or the children of immigrants. We are one people, but a people welded from many nations and races. People who came to America during a vast migration from Europe to other parts of the world. In this migration, millions of Europeans left their homelands to settle in new countries across the seas. Almost two-thirds of them came to the United States. Most of our people were of British origin, but there were also Dutch and many Germans, as well as French, Spanish, a great many Negroes, and others.
Blood is my blood.